copper wire, iron nail and a battery. So we need to coil the copper wire around this iron nail, and after coiling we will take a battery, and from the positive to negative side we will connect the copper wire to positive and to negative also. The current will flow from the positive to negative, and this is how the magnet, the electromagnet will be made, which is also, we can say, a temporary magnet. And when we stick iron, which is a magnetic substance, it will get stuck, you know, like